Dude, why are you guys out here? I don't know what the fuck you guys are doing here. This is an off day. Really?
Look, it's just simple as this, all right? Until somebody's better than us, why
which
the fuck
is no
not?
One.
We're going to just keep calling people out.
Because TTOP sucked, and now they're broken.
Oh,
Psychedelic
ha, ha, ha.
Sucks, and they're about to be broken. Richie Club, they're
They've been broke.
Yeah, they've been broken.
Well, we're not broken. Josh
okay,
is just
look,
have
listen.
An injury, so shut
bro,
the fuck up.
You're looking at the first ever three-time tag champ right here. That obviously shows us together is more dominant. Yes, Woody Jackson was a two-time champ, but that doesn't really count. See, no matter what happens in EWE, Freddy, American Warrior, and Joe Crow, we're up here. Everybody else, the fuck are you doing?
Looks like you guys got a challenger.
Yeah, I'm here to do a little fan request.
Huh?
Three on
request.
Crow's Nest on Dylan Parker. 3-on-1 handicap match.
Hold on. Let's rephrase that. Dylan Parker.
What?
Versus squash match, you mean?
Three of us versus one of you.
You thought this was a game.
The most dominant people versus the kid who's buried 6 feet under the dirt. Come on now.
You really think that right now?
You've been buried by this. You've been buried by Josh Ritchie, and he's not even here no more.
Yeah, speaking of that, I broke his fucking arm just so great. For some payback, you know, talking shit on me and kicking me out. I'll see what it is.
Okay.
I'm going to see Josh Ritchie come back, honestly.
Look.
I just want to break his other arm.
Right.
Exactly.
Chill. He'll come back eventually. But
look, I don't care who comes back.
You know what? Just to amuse my homie Dylan here. Really? I'm gonna give him this match.
That's a fucking all right. joke, dude.
How is it a joke? You don't think he could take all three of y'all?
No. This is what us three versus him. That's like, you see, that's not even a match. That's just Dylan asking to get his ass beat. Okay? That's just asking Dylan for. He's just asking for what I did to Josh. He's just asking to whatever we did, who else stepped in this ring, okay? You walk through that entranceway and you step in this ring, one by one, they're gonna go, okay?
Exactly,
now,
where
look.
Is he?
They're all gonna crumble in the palm of our
okay.
hands.
Now, Dylan, I don't care what you have to say. If you actually wanna do this match, come on, let's start this shit, baby. 3-on-1.
Yo, you got this?
I got it.
All right, cool. All right, and we're starting off with Dylan Parker. Thank you for the bell. We're starting off with Dylan Parker and Joe Crow. Fuck you too, man.
Keep going. Fuck.
Come on. Let's get this shit done. Because
I'm having a fucking exercise. Shut the fuck out. It's my off day, okay?
Well, chill out. I got a date tonight. Well, you need to get the fuck on.
Yeah,
let's go.
He has a date with his right hand tonight.
Come on, Dylan.
He's left-handed. I fucking told you this was a mistake.
Oh, nice 35. Come on, Dylan. Do not let them do this to you. Fuck the haters on Instagram.
I fucking told you, dude. My rival here with you is done, all right? Me and you, you won't be seeing us in this ring for a while. Because after this fucking match, you're done, bud. Come on, get up.
Come on, Dylan.
You're going to take a vacation to the hospital for 9 years.
Come on, Dylan. I know you got this. Oh, but that pack of dog mentality just comes up on him. Literally 3-on-1. Oh, gut wrench. Damn. One. Oh, nice anaconda vice. Anaconda vice. No, he had his shoulders down, so shut up, Freddy. Come on, don't tap. Oh, straight. Breaks him in the eye.
Hey, Freddy's fresh. Get him in a match.
Come on.
Okay.
Dylan, take your time. Take your time, okay?
I got
this. All right.
Hey, fuck you, Scott, whatever your name is.
This should be cake work, baby.
Don't listen to Scott. Whatever his name is, just do you. Do you.
Come on, Fred.
Show me what you got. Show me what some kicks you got.
Ooh. Oh, God, Jesus. Ooh.
Get up.
Yep.
Fuck.
Oh, nice chest kick. All right, he's got him in there. Come on, he's going for the pin. One, two, oh God, he landed on Freddy. He landed on Freddy. Stack him up. All right, get the pin. One, two, oh Jesus. Oh, there's Joe Crow. He just hit it. Oh, splash, oh, come on, get the pin. One, two, three, and here's your winner. Dylan Parker. Oh my God. Jesus. Come here. I need a new cameraman for this. Oh. Yo. Jesus, man. Finally wanted to do this. Ah. Took so long just to do this. God. All you fucking cameras and shit.
That just goes to show you what's your name? Scott? Yeah, that request you had. Fuck you and your request, okay? Yeah,
fuck the hell.
Because I still
man.
Whoop them.
See?
Hey, listen.
They're all
man.
Beat down. What?
That's some petty shit right there, okay?
Petty shit? I whooped your ass 3-1.
You moved out the way like you did during our match, you fucking beat.
I don't care. Point is, I still won.
What? Next time, you calculate your movement.
It's 3-on-1.
And I won.
And we don't have to all be outside the ring. Hey, let's break his arm too.
Don't fucking mess with Crow's
head. I got the best one. I did it before. I would do it again.
Under Ruth!
Hey.
Oh shit, hold up, wait. Oh shit.
What's your back?
One arm Josh.
You like what I did, didn't you? Kind of put you in a better place.
Wait for that other arm to be broken?
Come on, stop it.
What the fuck you did? Oh shit.
What the fuck was that?
What was that? You still arm still probably fucking hurt. Look, step in here, I'll hit your arm one time, I bet you go down. Come on, step in.
Joe, you just fucking remember it. He had fucking get arm!
Oh shit! Damn, Joe is out. Freddy. Oh. Oh, he reversed it. Nah.
Yo, back up. Joe Crow, I challenge you at Massacre to a street fight. Street fight? You sure?
Yeah, it's my show. I make the damn shot still.
Dude, you just got out of a fucking injury.
I don't
Listen
care.
Listen here, bitch.
Why'd you hesitate, though?
Step in a ring with me again, and I just won't fucking break your arm this time, okay?
Yo, it's okay. Let him go.
Josh, he's just a weak little bitch. Don't worry about it.
It's okay. He's the Roman Reigns of the EWE.
Too little time, the world's giving.